Damn. Has it been that long? Say, what happened since I've been gone, homie? Y'all got the game all wrong, man. From the block to control in my position at the top of every chart. Now hold on, stop.
Everybody wonder how I go through all of this half a bitch when it broke you came. I smell it like a rose, even more juice. Yeah. Worldwide by coast, low, low. I respect me, the door go post. Oh. Cause I ain't got a damn mean it ain't no time. You know, bankhead ain't ready, no good.
What's happening, homie?
Congratulations, boy.
Hey, man, appreciate it. Appreciate it. It's been a long time, you know what I'm saying? You know, it's been in the works for a minute, and we're proud to present it in grand fashion, man. It's this city, especially.
Well, get ready for it tonight, man. Get ready for the weekend. Everybody in Atlanta, you got to make sure you go out to the theaters this weekend to see Takers.
Absolutely, man. You know what I'm saying? This is going to be a monumental moment, man. Not just for me, but for the city, but for us, you know what I'm saying? For the cause.
T.I., also get ready for King on K, but tonight we're talking about the movie. It's a big night tonight for ATL, Regal Atlantic Station at the spot. How was it working with Will?
Outstanding, man. You know, he taught me a lot. I learned a lot, man. You know, it was a wonderful experience, man, working with Will and John and just the rest of the cast, man. Everybody had a great time, man. You know what I'm saying? I can't wait to do it again.
And get ready for V103 Greg Street live in red car. Regal Atlantic Station is spot tonight for Taylor is the premiere. Hey, Mike Ealey is in the building.
What's up, baby? How you feeling?
Hey, man, we still tripping on your barbershop roll.
Oh, wow. Yeah, that's like 8 years ago, man. I've grown up now. I've been grown up. I'm a man now.
A grown man.
Grown man.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
So we can't wait to see you on the big screen tonight. A lot of people out there waiting for the weekend to see the movie on Friday. You got to let them know, man, how important it is for them to make sure they come out and support Grand Farts and Grand Hustle Film.
Yeah, this is big stuff right here. You definitely got to come out and support the film. You got to come out and see it opening weekend. We need those numbers to be up so we can make more films with people that look like us. It's important to us. Let's get out and do it.
What up, Street?
It's a big night for Tip, homie.
Good night for everybody. Congratulations to Tip as a producer, as an actor. Shout out to Jay Jeter, my dude. My man, Will Packer, you know. You can't play spades, but you can make some movies. You know, so, you know, we just out here supporting, you know. It's a big thing. It's always great when they bring things like this, the premieres, the big premieres to Atlanta. You know, the film, the music business has always been banging in Atlanta. So now the film is starting to build up, and thanks to people like Jeter, Tip, Will Packer. You know what I'm saying? It's real good out here.
Mr. Rain Forest himself.
What's up, G Street? What's happening, baby?
You all right?
Come on, man. I feel so good. You know, I got my good suit on. Come on, Greg Street. I'm in Atlanta. The premiere of Takers. All of Atlanta is out. Tip is in the building. Paul Walker's in the building. Michael Ealy's on the way. I mean, I feel good, man. Come on.
How did you talk to Karen Deal? How excited you were when you first got the script and gave the copy of the T.I.?
Yeah, man. You know, Tip and I had talked for a minute. He was like, yo, Will, we got to do something in Atlanta. I was like, yo, bro, I think I got the one. I got the script. I took it to him. There was this one character, Ghost. I was like, Tip, nobody can play this but you. He read it. He was like, you're right, Pimp. I was like, let's go.
So how did the whole collaboration come about with Grand Farts Film and Grand Hustle Film?
You know what? Tip and the Grand Hustle family, they've been wanting to do the film thing for a minute. So we've been talking about what's the project that we collaborate on. So when I came to him, I was like, you know what? This is the one. We can do it. Not only would you star in it, but I need you behind the scenes. I need you to help bring that authenticity to the characters, to the script, to the casting. And that's what he did. Because the thing about Tip is that he take everything seriously, no matter what it is. So when he had opportunity to produce, he went in and studied everything there was to know about producing. He didn't want to be somebody that just got a credit. And I appreciate that as a bunch.
People Station, we will be live from Red Carpet, Greg Street. Hey, we got Regal Atlantic Station. Young Drone is in the building, a.k.a. Drone Whitaker.
Drone Whitaker's in the building, man. You know, it's a real big move for me today. I'm getting my acting on from Simmons. Nah, it's a big thing for my homeboy, Tip, you know what I'm saying? Take us out. We're here at the premiere, walking the red carpet, fresh as we can ever be. Rapping on to the floor, me and my boy, Young Lady. You know how to do it.